former deputy chief minister of Delhi, Manish Sisodia, walking out of jail. He's been received by senior Aam Aadmi Party leaders, very much like the time when Sanjay Singh came out of Tihar jail. But this has taken a long time in the coming. Standing on top of the car through that roof and waving out to the massive crowds right outside Tihar jail. You can see the happiness on Manish Sisodia's face. 530 days, 17 months, and Manish Sisodia now is finally out. What we've been given to understand that Manish Sisodia from here will be going to Arvind Kejriwal's house to meet his parents and his wife, as Arvind Kejriwal continues to be in Tihar in the same case that Manish Sisodia today is walking out on bail. And after that, he is going to go to his own residence where his family members are there. His wife, Seema Sisodia, had been ailing for a long time, and those were one of the reasons, grounds, on which Manish Sisodia was seeking bail. Understandably, a sense of elation where the Aam Aadmi Party comes into question, because this will be a shot in the arm for a party that has been fighting, with their back against the wall, top brass of the party inside jail. And now with Manish Sisodia coming through, a lot of speculations as well will be laid to rest internally where the party is concerned and its Delhi unit. Chants of Inqilab Zindabad echoing right outside the Tihar jail. Okay, let's listen it.
नमस्कार मेरे
Thank you.